So just so folks know, when we start this demo with Mike, Hurst, and Paladin, Paladin doesn't even know how to come out of this stall. It's not a joke that the horse really does not know anything. You didn't see him not coming out of the stall.
Where's the camera?
I don't know. My little sister has it. If you could find it.
Hi. Well, I'm Mike Hurst. And I guess we're going to play Paladin here. He's a rescue. He was a stallion. Recently rescued in a pretty bad situation. And now he's a gelding. I think he's a pretty nice little horse. We're just going to... He hasn't really been anything else. So we're gonna go ahead and try to get him to lead a little bit better, maybe get him to trot, and then go from there. So you can see he hasn't really experienced much in his life. From what I hear, this poor horse was kind of stuck in the stall his entire life for like something like that.
Many years.
Never came.
Huh.
So I'm just figuring out. Here. Let's go keep a little off balance. Not intending to start a fight with him here. I just want him to come off this pressure. And if y'all are riding, know that just about everything we do is pressure and release with the horse. So this basic thing, he just doesn't know yet. So I'm going to his lack of balance here and pull him off balance to get him a couple forward off the pressure of that halter. So I'm just going to give him a little suggestion to come toward me. There we go. Wait on him. I don't want to drag him around here.
Aaron.
And another thing we're doing here, this horse is gaining confidence with every step that he comes toward me. He suddenly is afraid of my horse.
Did you have any
money? So anytime a horse is afraid of something, you can get in front, whether it be a motorcycle, fishing pole, bicycle, whatever, have him chase it, build your confidence. So he's getting a little bit more confident about my horse.
They're
looking
awfully dark.
See if I can get a touch on it.
If you shoot it from the side,
I think it is.
If you shoot it from the side, it'll be better.
Yeah. A little step. Yeah, all right. So I'm not going to have any trouble putting pressure on his eye to move him away from me. He wants to move away from me. Get those front feet to cross over just like that. There goes the front feet. Right there. I'll leave him alone there. We'll go to the leading thing. We'll just going to try to fix up every little thing he's got going on here, which is nothing right now. So I'm going to take what he gives me. It's a lot easier to do off of battle horse. Out pretty quickly. So I'm going to put a little pressure on it. And I'm going to have it more pressure. Ready. Pressure on, take it away. I'm still not getting any relief from that pressure he's pulling on me the entire time. There. Pull him off balance in the other direction now. There's a step. So we can get a step straight ahead. Nope, take him off out. There. He's learning. There. Now I put a little pressure on him when he starts to come forward off that pressure behind his pole. Horse. He started to come a little faster, I just stopped. There he had a little trot. So I'm trying to take the pressure away as soon as I could. He's figuring it out. They tried to get him out of the stall there earlier, he didn't want to even step out. Step forward. This is kind of a big deal for him.